that is, even the music they are singing, and then you said it. There is one, do you know, the one that even shocked me. You people don't listen to what you are dancing. You just dance. Like that one you told this girl. I was even suspecting you. No, but you are carry come, but now you got to go carry go. Are you a kidnapper? Some people will sing some song, you don't know what they are singing. Look at these boys, B-Square. They came out, even if you not get money, they jolly day. You see, I knew you would not get it right. Because if you listen carefully, all the things these boys sing about has to do with the woman's local government area and upper voter. It can never be about, you know, education or even the government. They are after Fela, nothing else. The only person that tried was African China. Every other person is woman's documentation. I'm telling you, which song is it? Your waste, your waste. All I want is your waste. Does it work with waste management or whatever? Which song can you sing that does not have? I've thought of every musician. Which musician can you tell me now that his song does not have to do with, you know, permeable membrane? Call one. Two-Face. Which song of Two-Face? African Queen. Let us analyze African Queen. African Queen, you are my African Queen. The girl of my dreams, you remind me of a thing. You make my hand go tingalingaling. I know what goes tingalingaling, and it is not hard. B-Square came out and sang that song. He said, even if you not get money, listen to the lyrics. They jolly, they suck Bobby. No need to they fear Bobby. It go enter your mouth way. Now zombie be dead body. Nobody be drunk, baby. If he fall, you go rise him again. You suck him again. Again and again and again. Cause you know it's yeah. To the suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice, yeah. My brother, my sister, not be today. He go suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice, yeah. Oga Mina, your handwork. Yeah, yeah. Even some of the songs that I thought actually was a little bit better, I shocked when I found out the real meaning. DJ, so you wear face cap, eyeglass. I hope you're not wearing bad. Get this whiskey, now which man now because he has children. Pull over, get it ready for me. That song, Pull Over by which man? Which father? Let me ask you something. What is this song talking about? What is it talking about? Policeman parking a girl. Now let us analyze and see if it is the same thing. The lyrics, they said, park, baby, pull over. Baby, pull over. So the girl did what? She parked. What is the meaning of park? You clear well, come out of the road and park. So she parked. Reverse, baby, pull over after parking. Wait, wait. DJ anyhow. See how performance can make you win heart. So they said reverse, baby, pull over. She's reversing. In the middle of reversing, show me your particular. Why reversing after parking? as he was trying to bring out the particular and reversing, at the same time they say, inner light. Wait, what will happen to that incident? That's an accident, am I correct? I now thought about it. What are they singing about? I found out. That is the most vulgar song in Africa. I'll show you the exam. The only thing, the only expo I'll give you is this. When I do this, that means I'm bending the victim over. Play the song from beginning. I want you to watch closely so you see what they are singing about. Play. Now, you can play now. Like right now. If you press, there's this button. It has arrow pointing to the east. Now watch this. They saw the girl. They come call out. The girl came. Started again. Am I wrong? Our own video, own we are. In fact, we are even proud of it. That's how even you lied. 30 days in Atlanta. You lie. In fact, you are lucky you didn't die when you did that film. You forgo hell. 30 days in Atlanta. How long did you shoot that film? How long were you there when I didn't ask you that question for you to come out? Sometimes you help your brother. Accept defeat. Go back. Okay, you want to just stand here? Let's snap picture. You can go with your punk hairstyle at this age. You're a young boy, I know. You're young at heart. So, honestly, I just found that 30 days in Atlanta, they shot for almost 3 months. 30 days. Okay, no problem. But the whole video from Nigeria, the lion in their film. Did you notice that all the gun in Nigerian film have the same sound? Revolver. Normal pistol. AK-47. Always one bullet. Pump action. Rocket launcher. Aeroplane will fly and drop bomb. Even the slap. Kick. Bite. Everything. That is why their movie is ba. It's only in Nigerian film that somebody will combine God and devil to deal with another person. I saw Jiwa Talagu in one film. He came out. He went to do juju for somebody. Amadioha! Answer me for Christ's sake.